Hello everyone, this is the Blue Dragon Gamer, and continuing where we left off, we are on our way to the Jellyfish Cliffs. This time, let's get everything along the top before exploring below. Take note of this campfire for later. Over here is a pair of pants if you need to recover. Here we see Patrick, so let's see what's wrong.
Patrick, why aren't you jellyfishing with the rest of us? Are you okay?
Oh, hi, SpongeBob. My tummy hurts. I think it was that funny square thing that I ate. I sure wish someone could get it out of my belly. Get out of my belly, square thingy!
Just give him a quick tap.
Whoa, I feel a lot better. Thanks. Hey, look, there's another one of those tasty square thingies. And it's all mine!
Now to race Patrick over to the campfire before he eats the letter tile again. This completes foot race with Patrick. Look how disappointed he is. It's for his own good. Now to search along the bottom. Watch out for the evil Garys. Now for the next area. First, we are going to get the few doubloons on the left. Next, we'll head across the log and search that section. This completes collecting 225 doubloons in jellyfish fields. Now that that giant jellyfish has moved to the other side, we can use it to reach the upper ledge. Again, we have some more evil Garys lurking around. We also have a changing tent. At the top, we find a pair of pants to recover. This is also where we find that clown that Plankton spoke of.
You must be one of the clowns from Plankton's carnival.
Hey, buddy, don't tell Plankton you saw me today, okay? I don't want to get in trouble.
Maybe we can make a deal. I won't tell Plankton where you are if you give me your bus ticket to Chum World.
Give you my bus ticket? Then I would be in real trouble. But I'll tell you what, Squid, if you can defeat me, then you can have the ticket.
Bring it on.
Okay, I give up. Here's your stinking bus ticket.
The bus in Bikini Bottom will take you to Chum World.
I gotta find a new line of work.
Well, that was easy. Now to grab the bus ticket leading to Chum World. This completes defeating the clown for the Chum World Pass. We also completed getting the Chum World Pass from Jellyfish Fields. Now we need to ride the giant jellyfish to reach the broken ship, but first let's gather up the doubloons. You need to be careful not to be under the giant jellyfish as they move because you'll get zapped. Behind the ship is just a lot of empty space with nothing to get. Above, we have a pair of pants if we need to recover. As you can see, there is nothing inside the ship either. This completes on the prow of the ship. With Jellyfish Field fully explored, we should now have enough jellyfish for Rusty Scooper, so let's make our way back to him.
Like I told you before, it takes 100 jellyfish to win this competition.
Well then, feast your eyes on this stash, Rusty.
We have a winner! Now you can choose one of the prizes inside the corral.
This completes winning the jellyfishing competition. We also completed bringing 100 jellyfish game total to Rusty. Now to collect our prize.
Oh, I've always wanted a Reef Blower 2500! What a great prize!
Not that hunk of junk.
But this is what I want! The Reef Blower that defines Reef Blowers!
Okay, go ahead and try it on to make sure it fits. Stop! My poor snails!
Gee, sorry about that. I've never used one of those before.
From now on, use a changing tent to put on that reef blower, just to be safe. You can press the action button to roll something big with it, or to activate a fan. And some critters are actually afraid of the reef blower, like my poor old racing snails. How will I ever get them back into my corral?
Don't worry, Rusty. I'll herd all your snails back into the corral for you using this.
Using the reef blower, we need to get the snails back into the corral.
Boy, all my snails are accounted for.
This completes herding the snails into the corral. Now that we have the reef blower, we can head back to the Pearl Challenge back in the Jellyfish Clams area. Use the reef blower to pick up the pearl, then take it over to the first chest. place it in the hole to open the chest where we get another pearl. Now to take the two pearls across to the other chest. As you can see, there are two holes over here. Ooh, so close. Stupid jellyfish won't let me on. Inside the chest, we find our last letter tile. Now to complete the slide puzzle to find the location of the treasure. This completes pearl switching puzzle. Now to find the hidden treasure, which can be misleading because it is actually not in this area, but the next one. Usually you start in the area with the treasure, but not for this level. Now the treasure is located along the upper ledge across from the broken ship. This is a little shortcut that can save you some time.
SpongeBob! SpongeBob! Oh, where is he? I'm tired of being alone all the time.
Prepare yourself, pudgy pink one, for you shall soon be part of my pirate crew.
Part of a pirate crew? Oh, goody, goody, goody! I won't be alone anymore.
Okay, now. I'm just going to hypnotize you so we can...
What are we waiting for? Let's get going already!
So, just keep your eye on this patty.
Listen, am I going to be part of your crew or not?
This completes finding the Dutchman's treasure, and we completed the level 100%. Now to save our game. This is the end of level 4, Jellyfish Fields, part 2.